Welcome back to Bad Native Plays XCOM 2. We're taking on, you know what, I honestly don't remember what mission we're taking on. I'm actually going to check if we have any upgrades available that I totally forgot about. Let's see, can we put anything? Well, there's an exclamation point. Will not cost an action for the active turn. Let's see, maybe we can put that in somebody. You, probably. Let's give your gun an upgrade, you cranky little bastard. Here you go. Have it a hair trigger. And since we gave it... No, let's give it a 7. And since we gave it something unique, I'm going to color it just so I remember that this gun is something special. I think we gave your gun something? Ooh, veteran customization options. No, I think these are actually... They just actually unlock the things you have that you can do while making someone for the custom pool. Yeah, this, they didn't used to have the lip rings, the nose rings. They just went up to hippie glasses, which is fine, but I'm going to take the time to customize her a little bit. Not customize, change her armor? I don't have any new armor. I haven't developed anything new for anybody. The last time I did this, somebody died. So we'll see how that turns out this time. Let's see, torso? Yeah, sure, let's give her a shirt. She does need to breathe, apparently, according to Hideo Kojima, or his excuses for giving her a bikini in the other game, so, in Phantom Pain, rather. Wow, no leg options, that's it for you, huh? Alright, that'll do. Let's see if this is bad luck. And now we have 5 people, and we can make this work. We're gonna destroy the alien relay. Wanna say alien relay? So I'm not all that concerned. We gave the Grenadier a flashbang, we've got grenades on everybody, and hopefully... Yeah, right. Hopefully we'll do well in this mission.
We're picking up a steady stream of communications coming from a hidden alien comm relay uploading data to the Advent network from this region. We have to take advantage of every opportunity to disrupt the aliens' progress on their latest operation. So we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. Don't leave any hostiles standing.
As always, I'm hungry. It's like 5 a.m. I'm hungry for actual food, and I'm hungry for a kill. Some slums district, Shack Heights, Seattle, Operation Firehand. Let's go. Neutralize all enemy targets. Destroy alien transmitter relay. Oh, I think we can do that. She doesn't care about armor. She doesn't need it. She's guaranteed damage. She's got hail of bullets.
Move in and destroy the target.
All right.
Squad concealment active.
Indeed. Let's see what we've got here. It's inside a building. This should be a good place to snipe people from, possibly also this, but if there are contacts here, we might be in trouble. Let's zoom out a little, just to get a better scope of the situation. Okay, 2 options. What option is closer to the edge? Both of them, we're in kind of a box. Let's see, the approach here allows for concealment to get up to that. Oh, it's 3 stories. Okay, we can get up there and start sniping away. Although we do have 2 rangers. I did bring 2 rangers, right? Yep, you are a squatty, and you are a squatty as well. No, you're not a squatty. You got Blade Master. You're a corporal. Okay. Oh, that's right. I gave you a hat because you performed so well last time. Who should go first? Bogdanov, go first.
Heading out.
Any targets? Nobody? Reading? All right. No problems. Let's move forward. See if we activate anything. Or at least if we see anything. We're still in concealment, which means... Ooh, a mech. I would love to use Bogdanov's new shredder stuff on it. We are fairly close to it, and it's not a reveal objective. It's a kill objective, so maybe we'll engage early, depending on where these guys go. But we should still go to cover. Time to loop over to the back. Going out here exposes us to fire from the sides. So, and that's not ideal. Ideally, we'll just activate one pod and work from there. Let's see.
Headed there now.
You know where I'm likely to fail this game? The strategic tier. I'm just not that good at strategy. Is this a good idea? Let's find out. This should be fine. Yeah, she got halo bullets from the AWC. Guaranteed to hit the target, but uses a lot of ammunition. No problems. Everybody curl up.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Rolling.
Venom, go over here. I gave him return fire because that's what Archer would have wanted. Also, if he is, like... Snake, he's probably gonna use that yet. What the hell? Fuck you, physics. I can go through walls. Advent Trooper, Mech Trooper, 4 HP on Venom total. We can engage here. That is certainly an option. And I think it'll hurt them a lot. Like, a lot, a lot. But first, since we see that, let's see what our hacks are.
Attempting infiltration.
Indeed. Whee! Go Gremlin! Does it cost a turn? I don't actually remember. I don't think I've ever done a successful hack that wasn't mission-related. Ooh. That's good. Well, we don't need it now, but it's good to know that it's there. So if we do suddenly need a boost of crits, we can use it. Okay, maybe we should get closer? I want to find out if anybody's inside here first before we start engaging hard. And I want to get to the roof before we start engaging. But we might not have that option. Yeah, let's get closer first. That seems intelligent. And I want to know if there's contact here, I want to know now. Yes, that's probably safe. Not as safe as I would like. Ujin, why don't you follow up?
Understood.
Get close. Get real close. Susan, move up.
Moving on target location.
Where's our grenadier? Grenadier's probably gonna sit here so that he can get a good shot with his grenade launcher. We did give him a flashbang, but I don't think it'll be necessary in this particular instance. Let's see. Quiet should be... Here might be dangerous if they decide to walk upstairs. Or if there's any contact up top. Keep advancing. Should be fine. Just want to see if there's anybody inside. Nobody is inside, so we can make this work, I think. Get nice pieces of cover here. We can try going upstairs. No! Oh! That was good that we didn't go there, then. Totally didn't notice the eye there, but I guess it would have told us. Oh, because she'd be passing by here, I guess? No, there's just really an eye there. Okay. Get into position.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
I know this is not heavy cover, but it will do, guys. Don't worry about it. Honestly, I'd rather keep moving, but it's really near and we don't have that many turns to worry about. Wow, don't move away. No, wait, that's okay. That's weird. In another mission, they kept going straight for me. And now, they're just walking away. Why don't we get up there? I want vision. That's not gonna activate them, right? Right? This should be fine.
Heading out.
It's a little far. But at worst, she can bug out. Wow, if I were running an evil organization, I would make sure that our rooftops were always covered, just in case XCOM decided to be a bunch of jerks and I was an alien. Ooh, that should be fine. Is there any way you can get up there without activating anything? Or being in cover? Here? Yeah, that's good. We are moving a little slow. I'm a little concerned. Where's Bogdanov? Why can't I move to we activated something? Oh, we saw something. That's fine. Let's get closer. Yeah, I think I drastically overestimated the amount of time we have. Okay, there's no cover for you. There's cover for you.
Moving out.
Quiet can move up. At least try to get the side of the target. Yeah, we'll put our snipers here, put our aggressors at bottom, try to bomb it from there. Or we can just blow up everything so that we get vision. That's also an option. Always an option, grenades. Okay, those are our only targets. If those guys start moving back towards us, I'm going to be real pissed off. Oh, look at that. They're moving right back towards us. Come on, Mac. I've got an answer for you. The Blade Master and the Snake Lady concerned me a little bit. We're going to use this turn to get into position, and the next turn to start shredding the target. I think we can reach it in 5 turns. That's actually kind of plenty of time. From here, can you... see everybody? Yeah, you can. Actually, even from here, so this should be fine.
Position confirmed.
I don't know why he's British or Australian.
Okay.
Grenadier, move up here. Should be fine.
I'm all over it.
Let's put our Ranger in an aggressive position.
Get it.
And next turn, we're gonna pop them. Pop them and kill them. Is there anywhere we can move you that's more relevant? Quiet can move, like, really far. Nah, we're fine here. We are absolutely fine here. Promotion earned? What the? Why did that pop up early? It also means that we got exposed somehow. Oh. Well, we're on Overwatch, so this is gonna be murder for Vem. Who's gonna get shot? Oh, loving that pistol action. Oh, loving that shotgun action. Okay, this just went tits up really fast. We did not get to decide how our engagement would go. But at least we activated on their turn. Jesus! You got shot? Oh, she was flanked. That's right, that's their new thing. Return fire. Unfortunate that Venom got wounded, but he's used to getting wounded. Also, we've got the height advantage for days. If they take a shot, we may be in trouble. Please don't shoot Venom. Ooh. Come on. Get that hit. The Blade Master is the primary concern. We may want to flashbang them depending on how many shots we get. Okay, biggest threat's you. You're okay. And you definitely have to move out of there. Shotgunner can run here and do absolutely nothing. Yeah, but Venom's probably gonna take position here and take that shot. That's pretty much a guaranteed kill. We may have to flashbang with you just to make sure that these guys don't get tricky. It will lower their accuracy, their movement, and keep them from using special abilities, which is very bad for that Advent Stun Launcher. Advent Stun Lancer, rather. Quiet. This is the main threat, then.
Closing on target position now.
Yep, we're gonna make this work. Not you. You will live. You will die. Bang. Good kill.
Got him.
Yes. And all three of us can instead focus on killing this mech. Yes, I want to say. We can slash it, see what happens. But I'd rather not. Who's our big slasher? Susan? Susan might be able to kill it with a crit. But we may also activate another pod by doing that. Is there any safe place you can do that? No, this is going to leave you... This might leave you flanked. Wujin? Is there anywhere you can go? Second floor? Anything on the second floor for you? Can I see the second floor game? No, that's a yellow move. This is the blue move. This is the yellow move. That's unfortunate. So close to making it work. Can also start shooting at these guys. Should probably give someone aid protocol first. But let's find out. Susan? You'll need to do this. Or you can just walk down there and shoot him. That's also okay. Yeah, let's do that.
Heading to that location.
I mean, Blade Master is good, but it's not mandatory. I like using it in double moves instead, because this deals as much damage and is a little more reliable. Did you miss? Okay, 4 damage. The damage pip didn't come up and I was like, oh no, you missed. Wujin can go here, still has cover, and can still take a shot. And we'll probably get a promotion if we're lucky. You're in for a bad time, mech. I hope you don't explode. I'm just happy you died, really. Ooh, an item. Do we get to pick that up right now because she's there? Alright, what do we get? Advanced scope. Add an aim bonus? And a repeater. This weapon upgrade, when installed, adds a small chance that any successful shot will instantly kill the target, regardless of the target's remaining HP. I think we're finally starting to turn a corner. Yeah, you're definitely gonna flashbang, and you're gonna get into cover. You're in cover, right? It looks like you're in cover. It says you're in cover, but I don't believe it. So I will move. Okay, who do we have to shoot? Might kill you from there. Do you have grenades? Do any of you have grenades? That is a concern. 0% chance to crit, so we won't kill him. How many shots does this take? Hail of bullets. Grant, what the? Did it move? Oh no, it just changed to another position for some reason. 100%. How much ammo will it take? All 3 of our ammo. Yeah, I want the Advent Trooper dead. We can use it right now. She has other options at her disposal if it does decide to go south. The reason I'm doing this is because while we can take an action, we can use a grenade. to start shredding all of this, we can kill one of them, pretty much guaranteed, because of with a grenade plus hail of bullets. But it will leave the other one active long enough to really ruin our day. So flashbang grenade is the way to go. Probably. Let's go. I've already committed. This is like our last action. And we are in light cover. But next turn, they are gonna get wrecked. Oh, my ears. My stupid snake ears. Oh, no, wait. That's like the cobra flaps. For some reason, they have that. Even though they're a viper. Or do vipers have that too? I'm not big on snakes. Disoriented, so no special abilities. We don't have to worry about their stun lancing nonsense. But they might still run up to us. Yeah, that's all you're gonna do. No. Nice shot. Ooh, don't kill Quiet. She's my only sergeant. Don't do it. Yay, you didn't do it. No, you're fine. Don't worry about it.
The alien transmission is still active and we're running out of time.
Oh, don't worry about it, Bradford.
Take it out, ASAP.
Let's see, the ones in the back have to move up. So these guys are gonna stand still and murder people. 73. That might actually kill it. Grenade would be more reliable, though. Do you have vision, anybody? Nope. Can you get to anywhere where you can shoot? Oh, there's a fence. That's why there was still cover. Well, what's important is we're here.
Hitting there now.
Double grenade is kind of tempting. Yeah, especially since that's not going to kill it. We may as well start popping their cover. Yes, maybe. Who can you guys reach? Who can you guys murder? Ooh, Susan? You want to take that risk? I feel like you can take that risk. Give me the sword icon. Give me the sword icon. Viper's Lash! Of course, I didn't consider that there could be additional contact in the bar. Good kill! Loving that Blade Master. Although we might make the Choi a Phantom rather than a Blade Master.
Enemy's down!
Alright. Can you get to a position to flank? Not really. Kind of. You don't have vision from there. Neither. From here you do? That's weird. Well, let's move you up there.
Moving to designated coordinates.
That's your shot. 71%. That's good enough. Oh god. She hates physics. You can't miss shots on that, so I'm fairly confident we can just walk down there and start shooting things. Unless enemy contact arrives, in which case we will have some problems. Well, it's good to know now.
We're close.
Oh my god, physics took a holiday today. Oh, you can take the shot now. You might even kill it now. You did kill it. We're done! Unless the last pod activates. Then we're not done.
We've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
You should reload. Where are these remaining hostiles? Where are they?
Let's do this.
Man, she is pumped and ready to rock. No, seriously, where are these remaining hostiles? Okay, so they're not here probably, or they would have activated already, so I'm gonna assume that they're either in this building or in this big area over here, so we can start rolling over there and see what happens. Unfortunately, we'll also have to move. Now let's reload first. Reload, move up.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Okay. You haven't actually fired your sniper rifle today, sorry about that, Venom. I'm actually considering retraining Quiet to a sniper rifle, to the sharpshooter class. I think a guaranteed long-range shot is good, don't you? Although sniper rifles do have a free bullet magazine or clip, I forget the term for it. Which, no, I would spend all my ammo if I could guarantee a kill. Although there are better traits to get, better talents, better abilities to get from the AWC on the sniper. Still good though, very in character for her.
It's killing time.
Oh, that's scary. Stop saying that, you psychopath. Okay, let's try to take this building, or this building, either will do, and start sniping away at the targets that are inevitably here. So right or left, man. They could also be here. Now, that's not likely. Susan, move up. Try not to reveal anybody on the way there. We did. I heard the music change. Veeper! Is she the only one who moves? No, she's not. That would be silly. Okay. Let's get up to the roof. Yes, that's probably the last pod. Venom's super exposed. If you don't have a shot, don't let them take a shot. Can we get you? Man, we can totally get you. Let's move up.
Roger that.
We could retreat, but I think the advantage is on our side. Okay, is there any way we can get someone in position to poke at him? We can start grenading them. That is always an option. Let's see how far your grenades can reach. Oh yeah, we can totally grenade them if we move up.
Understood. Moving out.
The problem is the Viper. No. There we go. Yeah, the problem is the Viper. Not you. But I'd rather reduce her. Oh shit, there's a Blade Master. Okay, new plan. Get into heavy cover. Get out of sight.
Closing on target position now.
Get back up here.
On my way.
Viper's such bad news. Where do I want you to go? Where is safe? Here is safe? You're safe just out of movement range. You can retreat here, so that's acceptable to me. But we are going to give you the... Not Overwatch. We're going to give you the 8 protocol. I'm going to give somebody the 8 protocol. You, probably, just in case they can see you from up there. The good news is they can't see Quiet. If she can't see them, they can't see her either. But I'm still going to move her back just so that's safe. I am willing to risk losing vision of all of you.
Good copy.
Yeah, I'm willing to risk losing vision of all of you. Just to force you to move forward. Here you are. What the? Well, you're gonna be poisoned, but that's alright. As long as it wasn't, you know, a shot that killed them. Jesus Christ, not a flank. How are you flanked? Well, Wujin's gonna die. Jesus, goodbye, Wujin. Poison's gonna kill him?
Damn you.
I know, right? Well, was he the squaddy? Yeah, he was the squaddy, we're fine. I mean, I'd rather not have lost anybody to begin with, but if we had to lose somebody, it's the squaddy at least. We can end them here, I think. Yeah. Yeah, let's do this. Should not have moved him far. I didn't think that they could get vision on him from there. Hey, look at that. You're all gonna die. Little bit, right? Stun Lancer and you. Viper first. Goodbye, Viper. And
no
who's...
longer a threat.
Indeed. Ooh, hair trigger. And your party. Wow, you still have heavy cover. That's actually surprising to me. Let's see if we can go here. Shoot him in the head. Quiet can follow up with a guaranteed kill using halo bullets. Why can't you use halo bullets? Oh, 2-turn cooldown. That makes sense. Yeah, okay. Shoot the advent trooper. Get your levels. Bang. Good kill. And then we're just going to walk up to the Stun Lancer and shoot him in the head. The Blade Master ability is not critical right now. I just like having it available.
Okay.
It's real unfortunate that Choi died. But it's not as big a loss as when we lost Archer. Goodbye. Well, alright. Don't die. Oh my god, that guy's shooting me. Yeah, you think that's shooting you. Guaranteed damage. Quiet is a closer. Okay, maybe we should stop putting on that shirt. Every time I put on that shirt, somebody dies. Troy didn't deserve that, but I didn't think they had a flanking angle from there. Good to know. Yeah, he was here and he was over there.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Well, we lost one guy, two are wounded, but since our AWC is up and we have an engineer manning it, healing won't take too long. Wow, did we hit all our shots? That's kind of neat. We killed one enemy per turn on average. Damage was 3.5. Aw, Woojin, I'm sorry. But I'm honestly not that concerned about his death, as mean as that sounds. Excuse me. Because he was just a squaddy, and squaddies, or I guess we shouldn't do that. I mean, if we keep accepting their deaths, we're eventually gonna get complacent. But still, it could have been worse. We could have saved him. He didn't need to die. I even moved him out of sight range just to make him move faster. Just to force them into closer contact, to bring them into the kill zone, as it were. Sorry, Cho. He actually got a lot of kills. Venom's not leveled up. Right. Sergeant. Ooh, Shadow Step does not activate Overwatch reaction fire. That's good. Shadow Strike. Well, since we're not going full concealment, this has very limited use to us. So Shadow Step it is. So you can get out there and slash people in the face. Let's go. Ooh, advanced scope. I don't know who we're going to put that on. Viper autopsy. Underlying physiology, remarkable species, venom sacs. Yeah, of course those things in front are venom sacs. Yeah, we got intel, we countered the dark event. And we're having an okay day. I should get more supplies. I want to buy the extra scientist. Ooh, supply drop, that's right. Oh, reduced contact cost, that might be nice, but not now. Where are we? Why are we there? Let's go grab our supplies. Yes, let's go grab our supplies. Go to the black market to get more money. And then go back to Resistance HQ. Scan for me. Ooh, Resistance Radio. Lights out. Guerrilla Radio. Oh, wait, that's not how the song goes. Continue. We got a radio relay, so it'll be cheaper. I think it'll either make us more money or make contacting things cheaper. Yeah, I think it does both, actually. Oh, let's do this. We can't wait anymore. Yeah. As much as I'd love to take on the other autopsies and lock more stuff. We need to upgrade our guns. I want to upgrade my guns. Happy now? I admitted my faults.
We can now construct radio relays in any region where we've made contact.
What the hell does that mean? All armor, invest, proving ground. Make sure to install it. That's interesting. Let's do that. Thank you for the supplies. Fly back to Resistance? No, not yet. New staff available. Recruit new staff.
Setting course for Western United States.
Let's take a look. Maybe we can afford them already. Although my doubts are high that we can afford them already. Gather intelligence? Nah. Rapid construction? Ooh. That's actually really good. Tina White, a scientist, 180, and a sharpshooter. You can get him. We don't have the money yet, so let's go to the black market, sell some stuff just to make it work. Hopefully we can finally finish scanning the black market. Are those supplies? Did I completely zonk out in those? Amusement center? Nah, we can do that later. Black market? Yes. View soldier. Alright, you are finally our new gunslinger. I'm just gonna give you the colors. It won't take long. Oh, not those colors. Your colors are fine. The 787. There we go. Alright. Looking good. Is there anything I'm forgetting? Guerrilla Tactics School. Let's check out what we can buy. Lightning Strike. Ooh. Units gain plus free mobility for the first two. Oh my god, that's good. Oh, that is so good. That will make timed missions so much easier. Jeez, we need a lot of money. So we're just gonna buy the scientist and expand. I think that's what we're gonna do. Well, I would like to have it now. Commander, it's something we can work without.
Contact with the local
resistance. I'll get to it. Don't worry about it.
The aliens are
ooh, power relay.
Moving forward with their plans.
View facility. I want to build more stuff. Yeah, now we can build the proving grounds. I feel like I've been in this campaign forever already. Ooh, purchase upgrade. Increase adventure power. So we can send, and we can actually say, we can give it more power, Captain. Okay, Advanced Warfare Center. Do we want to clear this up first? Or this? Well, we've started in this already. So, let's clear it. Resume excavation. Yeah, I could totally use another engineer on that. How many people are we healing? Maybe we can reassign somebody. 7 days, 3 days. I'll just let this sort itself. No, wait, but we got a sergeant ranger as well as a bunch of corporals. Without a specialist? Do we have a backup specialist? Yeah, kind of, but it's a squatty. I'll let Venom heal first. Once Venom is healed, we'll move the guy over there. Ooh, black market. Black market, give me money. The black market has successfully been located. Material support and... Oh, we have to use intel? Oh, we can sell inventory. There we go. Oh, suck it, sectoids. No, these actually seem quite valuable and rare. Oh yeah, we're gonna get a lot of these, no problem. Yeah, I mean, we use it for armor, and I may regret it later on, but we're getting a lot of those kills anyway. Confirm. Oh yeah, 200 supplies. We can get our scientists and get that those mag guns online. Back up, let's see what we can buy first. Ooh, alien allies, Illyrium, one stock, 25 intel. Oh, we want intel, huh? How much intel do we have? 274, we only need like 60 for New Mexico. Slade Wilson, Deathstroke, hey. You know what? That description is actually super accurate for brush research. Oh, let's do this. I want that shit rushed. I want it done. So wait, so if we're rushing research, how much time does it need now? 28 days. Fine. Then we buy the scientist and then we contact Mexico. Let's go here.
Setting course for the Western US precinct.
You got it. Precinct, Jesus. Wow. Global warming has taken its toll on the planet. Commander. Tina White, we're scientist. Oh yes, finally. Yeah, the benefits of each successive scientist are lessened, but still 21 days. That's absolutely fine. Make contact. Yeah. 6 to 8 days. Yeah, sure.
Setting course for Sector 8, Mexico.
Neat. Now, let's get this online. Wow.
Using intel collected so far, we've managed to locate a resistance cell operating out of this region. It'll take us some time to scan for their exact position, though.
Even in my test games, I've never made it this far, so this is a whole new world for me.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Okay, that can be a concern. Winter Giant. Stop the Advent Retaliation.
For Western United States.
This has to live. This is like our only house. If we lose this house, we're in a lot of trouble. Big duh. Corporal Ward. I think she's our healer? Yeah, she's our healer. She's got aid protocol and medical protocol. But the repeater and advanced scope are probably going to be useless on her. Or at least, at the very least, wasted. And for her, excuse me, I will buy a medkit. I can't afford a medkit. What an interesting development that is. I have no money, which is probably good that we're expanding already. Make utility items available, just in case. Oh no, not you. Wait, you're a specialist. Who else can we bring? Oh, Venom's one day away. We can bring a ranger or another sharpshooter. Probably another sharpshooter. Yeah, because we don't have one at the moment. You should be fine. Can we upgrade you? Repeater or aim scope? Advanced scope might be useful on you. Just to make sure you don't hit... Do you rather that you hit those big shots? Well, you all have the colors. Hey, William! Sorry about Archer. Where's our flashbang? Make utility items available. Yes. Oh no, it's on Bogdanov. And that's our only one. Oh, two grenadiers. This is gonna be good. And Burton. This squad doesn't look half bad, actually. We should further upgrade your weapon, though. I don't think the accuracy bonus is gonna matter all that much for you. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna matter all that much for you. But we should still upgrade it. I think I saw something. Oh, we only have one upgrade slot. That's kinda neat. Annoying, I mean. Yeah, increased your chances. Actually kind of wasted on you. No, it's not. You know what? People are hyper-optimizing. People have recommended hyper-optimizing into something like you put crit chance on her gun because it's useless because it doesn't affect the sword. You're going full sword. But I want her to have not necessarily utility, but options. She doesn't always have to slash and she doesn't always have to shoot. If she can do only one thing at a time, we limit the number of situations where she will be useful, and that's not great at all. You know what? We're upgrading your sniper rifle, since I just figured out that we only have one upgrade slot for anyone. Here, get an advanced scope. Yes. We're gonna get more of those, don't worry about it. And you will probably get... Yeah, we'll get you this. We'll get you the repeater because you don't have a lot of damage on you, so we may as well make you useful. We'll give you more offensive punch trapper. Let's give you the reds. Yeah. Yeah, we ready. We good and ready. Terry, just making sure that this is like a marker telling me that this gun hasn't upgraded, hasn't deserved a new name yet. But anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, you can subscribe to the Dark Fluffy Cloud channel so you don't miss a thing. You can also follow me at twitter.com/Patinator. I post there occasionally. I'm Patinator, and we're going to stop that advent retaliation in the next mission. I'm Patinator. I'll see you later.